What is going on here? Hello, everybody. I'm Daniel. I'm glad you're here. Today, we're going to be playing Close Your Eyes. I have no idea what it's about. So, let's get into it. New game. Okay. Salutations, client A4D32. You probably feel very stiff and tired right now. This is completely normal. It'll only be a few months before you feel back to normal. Until then, let's run through standard procedures to get ready for your planned release on July 4th, 2057. I mean, that's only a few years away. All right. Name, Cicely Newman, sex, NA, age, 4 hours. Ooh, I'm only 4 hours old. I feel so young. Weight, 1,437 pounds? What am I? Height, 5'6". Husk status, insufficient data. Blood type, NA. All right. Do you feel any eye pain, swelling, itch? Blink for me 3 times. Oh, okay. You gotta click it to close and click it to open. How are your legs feeling? I need you to crouch for me. Ah, that covers it. Now wait here until a view employee comes to give you further instructions. Oh, I'm so loud. What is that noise? I don't want to know. That noise is just everywhere. Nope. Nope. I didn't know what else to do. I don't know what happened. Well, I don't like any of this. Hold still. Holy crap. Come on. Oh yeah. Close your eyes. Okay. By calling. By calling. Okay, so when I close my eyes, I can see interactive. Oh, here. Door. No, not that button. What? Oh, a switch. Is 64? Is 64? What I said to oh, I see. So it's 2, 3, 4. Well, Okay. Pull the lever. Creepy down. Scared. Okay, so attention all view personnel. Husks can kill. If you are attacked by a husk, cover your eyes and carefully walk to the nearest exit. Well, at least there's footprints to follow. Okay, I'll turn this. And how they turn around. My eyes are closed. So, I don't know what that was, but it moved. Hey. The door's closed now. All right, that was interesting. Up here. Up here now? Nope. I don't know what that was. Okay. No, I don't. View laboratory? What? I drop in the basement. I don't know. Oh, that thing. So I need it. Oh, whoa, get down. I need in the tool shed to get something to break. Chain. Right? Maybe. Hopefully. Probably. I'm sure that's it. That's not it. Oh, well, okay then. Stop. That does it? Yeah, that'll definitely cut a chain. Carefully. So we don't cut off our little thingies. We need our thingies. Goodbye. Now I assume I just go all the way. Oh, it's all dusty. Oh, I. Okay, so there's something over there. Okay, I guess it's the light that I'm seeing. I can't. We can't see. A light. There we go. Oh, and into the dark. Oh, okay. Footage step. Look, I'm looking. Here. Up. Look up. Ah. There's a body there. Oh, ooh, it's gone. Where'd he go? Like that. I don't like it at all. Okay, I turned the elevator on. You. Success as mandatory. Okay. Oh, crap. My eyes were stolen. Opening your eyes will attract the husk. Closing your eyes will stop the husk. Okay. 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 Oh, that thing is hideous. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh. Ah, okay. I got out. Well, that's a pleasant elevator. Okay. Alright. Nope. Okay. No. Wait, where's the out? Okay. Great. I'm going to have to let this thing out. Well, so far, so good. Close that door. Now? What? Oh. They're so loud. What is going on? No flashlight. Yeah, don't speak. Shh. All right. Oh, crap. Hello. Is there a point to any of this? Oh, okay, that was your eyes. Touch an eye. Oh, take the eye. I took your eyes. Oh, what the crap? Three. Your blanket came off. They said husks can kill. They didn't say if they can open doors or not. So, I'm closing doors. Okay. Ooh, let's go to class. So, what is a cognitive transference? So, vitality saved in the entity's yielded essence storage, eyes, identity stored in the eyes is installed on the host entity. Identity. Okay. Husks are sent to sector A23/A25 for testing and mutilation. So they take the eyes from a person, put them in a robot, and then they send the body or husk for testing and mutilation. Well, the symmetry of their robots is a little off. Ah, no input signal. No. Yeah. Days 1 hour, 11 minutes, 54. No, days 1, 11 hours, 54 minutes, 40 seconds. 9. Until what? What are we counting down to? Green gate. No input signal. Excuse me. Red gate. Blue gate. Where'd I come in at? Here? Okay. Okay. So I don't know the code. Four, three, two. No. How do I get out? Or get the code? Okay, I see. 1, 2, 3. Red gate open. Buddy? I saw that. What am I looking for? The stock market? B, H, and D. B, H, and D. B, behind X. Like behind that thing. I'm sorry, my friend. So behind X. Almost went the wrong way. No input signal, very shiny floor, green gate, behind it. Now what? What? What is that? I don't... Okay. My bad. He was right next to me. Really? Okay. Well, I couldn't see it in the dark. I didn't. But I'm not doing it. I didn't need those eyes anyway. Okay, that was fun. Not a place for a TV. Do you really think that trick will work on me? Yeah, this is normal. Perfectly normal. And trees. Oh. Sure, eat me. And your hand. Ah. How did you turn me around? I don't understand. I didn't touch nothing. I didn't. What am I supposed to do? I'm sure I didn't touch it. I didn't touch it. Okay, yeah. So touching those hands is bad. Touching. There's invisible hands. Okay. Oh no. Here we go. All right, so there's can't go around. Gonna get around. Oh. Yeah. Good. Ah, open sesame. Nothing here. Hands. Perfectly normal. Okay. Let me crawl into your gob here. Where am I supposed to? Oh, okay. Should I be concerned about this hole in the ground? Up here? Am I going up? There's nothing here. Oh. Oh. Okay. Up here. I see. Okay. I guess so. Aha. There. Where am I? I think I need to... Awesome. Okay. Ah, hello. They met us deformed, as everyone would fear us. So everyone would fear us. Yeah. The men in the sky lied to us. Sorry. These guys? They made us deformed, so everyone would fear us. I turned around, and I went the wrong way. Sorry, glowy lady, I'm coming. Hello, glowy lady. Ooh, I got a thing. And, I got a thing. I guess I'll bring these to you. Whoa. Oh, goodness. Where'd it go? Messages to help you. More hand. Okay. This is perfectly fine. Ooh. Why am I gotta go in your crotch? Yeah, that's... Thank you. I closed my eyes. No. I refuse to stay blind. Give me back my other eye. Oh, God, what is going on here? Where do I go? Okay. Go scream at someone else. I got. I got stuck. Okay. While being chased, open your eyes for a brief moment to get an idea of your surroundings. Okay. All holding hand. Well, it was almost a sweet moment. Okay. Five. Just five. Five. Okay. Just five. Blink five times. That. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Five. Five what? They're holding a five. Okay. How did I get here? I see. Okay. Nice butt. All right. fire. Hey, dude. How's it going? Okay. Oh, crap. I'm so dumb. I gotta go all the way back up. Five. Four. Did I really just go back up to watch it count down? One. Looked up your dress, girl. Well, I mean, that's all they've got. There's a dress, but, you know. And jump down. Okay. Equals X. Ah. No. Okay, there we go. Right, so did that, but it doesn't align with this one. So here. Here. Nope. Nope. That's not gonna work. Ha 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 ha. you. It's gotta be you. 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 Okay. I have a hand. View is a hoax. And CT. CT does not preserve life. It steals. Cognitive transference is murder. Okay. Table. TV? So nothing in there. Okay. Zero days, 1 minute, 50, 1 hour, 54 minutes, 10 seconds. So about this code, I don't know, items per room maybe. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. All right. No. Crap. I think I broke me. Oh. My eyes were closed. Okay. Oh. I would love to have that. Thank you. I don't think I like all that whispering noise. While being chased, open your eyes, but my eyes were closed. My eyes were closed. Okay, so I got stuck somehow, and I guess I ran into him. I like those noises that they're making all around me. Am I getting anywhere? Okay. All right. So, hey, fella. Nope. Nope. View laboratories. World War V is not the end of us. It's just the beginning. Okay. Oh, I didn't even have a chance. Can't stop running from me. What? What 33 seconds for what? What is going on here? Ah, what? What was that? Why was that? Going on. But I don't like it. But okay. Salutations, client A4D32. That covers it. Now wait here until a view employee comes to give you further instructions. This is the first of the game. Oh, I'm outside now. Well, this is nice. Close your eyes. What? No. Exit. Hey, fella. Facility unstable. I just fell. Close your eyes. By Colin Gamagami. The recollection ending. You opened your eyes. All right. There we go. We got the recollection ending. So I assume there's more endings. However, I'm tired. And it's already going to be a longer video than I anticipated it would be. So, I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you're as confused as I was through 99% of that game. World War V. Eyes into robots. Bodies killing. Facility unstable. There we go. That sums it up, right? Yeah. So, until next time, have a good day.